For my science experiment, I made wine. I hand-pressed some grape juice, and then I divided it into 3 different batches, and I added different amounts of yeast to each one. And I also added some sugar to help them taste better.
I think that with less yeast, the alcohol levels will be lower, and with more yeast, the alcohol levels will be higher.
How do you like it?
It tastes like tart juice. This one tastes more sour. That one tastes more sour still.
Which one's your favorite?
Number one tastes the most like wine, and it's actually kind of enjoyable, a little bit. The other two seem too sour.
So that was my experiment. I fermented some grape juice and it didn't end up tasting very good, but it was alcoholic, so I guess it worked.